Protoss system test. Okay.
Gallen Airport Information, Quebec, 090000. Wind 25, Niner at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition. 5. IRS runway 10 in use. Landing and departing runway 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Quebec. St. Gallen Airport Information Quebec, 0900 Zulu. Wind 25, Niner at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. IRS runway, 10 in use. Landing and departing runway, 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Quebec. St. Gallen Airport Information Quebec, 0900 Zulu. Wind 25, Niner at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. IRS runway, 10 in use. Landing and departing runway, 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Quebec. St. Gallen Airport Information Quebec, 0900 Zulu. Wind 260 at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. IRS runway, 10 in use. Landing and departing runway, 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Quebec. St. Gallen Airport Information Quebec, 0900 Zulu. Wind 260 at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. IRS runway, 10 in use. Landing and departing runway, 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Quebec. St. Gallen Airport Information Quebec, 0900 Zulu. Wind 260 at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. IRS runway, 10 in use. Landing and departing runway, 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Quebec. St. Gallen Airport Information Quebec, 0900 Zulu. Wind 260 at 4. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. IRS runway, 10 in use. Landing and departing runway, 10. VSR aircraft, say direction of flight.
Ground car 10 is like at all times, you want to again?
Car 10.
Ground car 16, taxiway Delta is back open for business.
Car 16, thank you.
Ground, good morning, ATU, tug 3.
ATU,
tug
3, ground.
Yes, request a push tow from Bay 1 Alpha through to the eastern runner, Bay ATU 3.
ATU, tug 3, tow by Charlie 2 to the eastern runner, Bay.
By Charlie 2 and Bravo to eastern runner, Bay, ATU 3, good morning.
Charlie 2,
ground just on I-57 Bay 21, request pushback.
Just on I-57 ground, pushback approved.
Push through, just on I-57.
St. Gallen ground, PHIM 031588, ready to copy IFR clearance to Geneva.
PHIM 031588 is cleared to Geneva Airport as filed. Takeoff runway, 10 climb, and maintain 8,000 feet.
Ground,
departure frequency is 126.225.3143.
At the GA line, request taxi for Mariba via Calbay.
PHIM 031588 clear to Geneva Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 126.225 squawk tree 143.
PHIM 031588 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.805.
Grant,
Cal 16.
Good
day.
Cal 16, Grant. Currently working on Delta, we're going to be doing some testing on some pits.
St. Gallen ground, PHIM 031588, with Quebec ready to taxi IFR.
Are you going to move along
PHIM 031588, taxi to a halt short of runway 105 taxiway. Contact tower on 135.43 when ready.
Can I see Roger operate on taxiway Delta on a 1 2-minute recall?
2 minute recall.
Taxi to and hold short runway 10 via taxiway PHIM 031588.
Just on 957, receive Delta, request taxi to Section Bravo 2.
Just on
957,
taxi Charlie 1 holding port Bravo 2.
Charlie 1 holding port Bravo 2, just on 957.
Like Alpha, I got nothing further there down towards back to pass. Main Island, for me, you can change route frequency 625.
Looks like Alpha 2.
Aural warning, okay.
Good morning, helicopter golf,
is
Mike
X-ray? Mike X-ray, XLT1, 127.6.
I'm sorry, thank you.
Oh.
Charge as 839 on the ILS, free left.
Chaz 839 tower to the wind, or wind's calm actually, we clear to land runway 35.
Thank you, clear to land 8 miles, Chaz 839.
St. Gallen Tower PHIM 031588 ready for departure runway 10 IFR to Geneva.
PHIM 031588 altimeter 30.15 wind 264 at 4. Cleared for takeoff runway 10.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 PHIM 031588.
Question from Jazz 839.
Jazz 839, take him.
Yeah, see, are you guys all wearing a face mask while you're in the tower?
Yeah, we are.
Okay, I just wondered.
Yeah, we sound like bad fighter pilots, right?
You sound like who?
Bad fighter pilots.
Yeah, there you go.
Jazz 839, exit off on the high speed contact ground, 127.15.
Flight 3715, Jazz 839.
Roger.
Hey,
Air Canada 7241 cleared takeoff, runway 08.
Sorry about that, 7241's on the roll by the way.
There's a fair lot of birds on your right side there if you wish to get one.
Okay, check.
Lima Sierra Bravo, Terre Haute short runway 08 right for landing traps.
Roger, sir, holding short. Charlie Foxton, Whiskey Tango Foxton, ILS 08 right.
Whiskey Tango Fox, Tower, clear to land, runway 08 right.
Clear to land, runway 08 right, Whiskey Tango Foxton.
Roger. Bravo, Tower Alpha, line up runway 08 right.
Line up runway 08 right for Lima Sierra Bravo.
be in a center on 124.4. Good day.
124.1. Have a good day, 5 mile trip.
Four flying Bulgaria 432.
timing. Section 588, clarify that you're going to El Paso VOR and then the airport.
0 miles south. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 14 approach by Amici transition. Clear to Amici. decimal 09er continue to gimbal as planned.
Approach via Jippel transition. Cleared to Jippel.
Zurich Center,
generic blackout for Yankee 1454 is at flight level 350, descending 10,000 feet.
Cedar Chattel 11 contact Geneva Center on 125.55. Good day. Generic Mike Alpha Yankee 1454 Zurich Center, continue as planned.
125.55 for Cedar Jet 211.
For PHIM 031588. Geneva Center, PHIM 031588, 8,000 feet.
PHIM 031588, Geneva Center, altimeter 30.15. Continue to the knot as planned. Geneva Airport Information, Quebec, 09000. Wind calm. Visibility. Condition, clear. Temperature, 20. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, descending 10 and departing runway, 04. Alpine 7,
I'm going to verify hand in front of a big blue.
Davis Center, Lufthansa 1130 is passing flight level 350, descending 10,000 feet.
Lufthansa 1130 Geneva Center, continue as planned. Geneva Airport Information, Quebec 09000 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility, 3. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 19. 2.10. Altimeter tree, 0.15. ILS runway, 04 in use.
Traffic.
Airport Information, Quebec. 090000. 1130. Contact Marseille Center. 120.85. Cod condition good day. Clear. Temperature KLM 91. Contact point. 0126. Temperature strike. 0.15. ILS runway.
0120.85.
Landing.
120.85 for Lufthansa 1130.
126.35 for KLM 591. PHIM 0315 88. Geneva approach PHIM 0315 88, 8,000 feet.
PHIM 0315 88, Geneva approach altimeter 30.15. Continue to GG 512 as planned.
Northwest 793. Mila.
36, good afternoon.
Northwest 793, Winnipeg, target afternoon, altimeter 2997, continue the approach, number 1, runway 36.
Northwest 793.
WestJet 596 maintains 2,600.
Copy. 600, what's your 596?
Canada 171, third street at NDB runway 18. Send up low 3,500 till 3 east of Lenox.
Okay, 3 east of Lenox, then we're cleared below 35, down to 35 now. We're cleared the street at NDB 18 approach at Canada 17.
Canada 171, Richard.
Maintain 8,000 feet PHIM 031588.
Canada 171, maintain 5,000. And perfectors by heading to the correction. You can proceed direct to Lenox and maintain 5,000 for now.
Okay, direct to Lenox and maintain 5,000. Canada 171.
Canada 171, are you planning to manage approach or did you want to vector to the enemy?
I'm an edge to both front.
PHIM 031588, please expedite your climb 8,000 feet.
Okay, direct the full bump and maintain 4,000. Air Canada 171.
Canada 171, Roger.
PHIM 031588, you are 5 miles southwest. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 04 approach by Golf Victor Alpha transition. Cleared
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 04 approach via Golf Victor Alpha transition. Cleared to Golf Victor Alpha PHIM 031588.
Geneva ground, PHIM 031588, taxi to
taxiing
to general aviation parking via taxiway Foxtrot, PHIM 031588.
En een hele goede morgen, KLM 1315, Bravo 20, goeie dit.
KLM 1315, goedemorgen, Commissie Romeo, Chinese, Supermijn, Echtenschool. Van de Graan, Want de Bank, 1705, bye bye.
Romeo, Chip 49 en 1705, KLM 1315, goed.
That's Delta 12, Canadian 999, are we ready?
Lima 135, information is Romeo, Canadian, correct. On the ground, 11.705.
11.705, clear Lima 135.
Delivery. This is Orange 23 Mike, good morning. The Delta 12. Information November, connection 019R. Requested is the clearance 2 seconds.
Orange 23 Mike, November, correct. CTOT 0322. Clear to Sequinto. Randy 1 Zulu, departure runway 36 left, squawk 3174.
Okay, copy CTOT 0322 and clear to destination via Randy 1 Zulu departure, runway 36 left, and Quokkie 174, Orange 23 Mike.
That is correct.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oscar, your pushback
and startup is approved,
and when ready for taxi, call me on
121.70. Okay, QNH 1019, startup and pushback is approved from Charlie 11 and calling back for taxi to Xavier 5 Lima.
Alpine 86 X-ray Lima, good morning. Hold position, information is Oscar at QNH 1019. 1-1-8-0-5-6, bye bye.
1-1-8-0-5-6.
Goeiedag, Transavia 85 Echo Delta 5-1, information Papa. Request clearance to Bali.
Transavia 85 Echo, goedemorgen. Slot time 0411, clear to Bali. Randy wants to do departure, runway 36 left, squawk 0140.
Roger, clearance to Bali. Randy wants Zulu departure, runway 36 left, and the squawk 0140, Transavia 85 Echo.
Transavia 85 Echo, readback is correct en u gaat naar Bari, toch niet naar Bali?
Ja, Bari met een Romeo erin, ja dat klopt, ja.
Feeling bedankt, report ready with me.
Yeah, welkom.